Surreal experience, really, just playing for Chelsea, and as a kid going to the games all the time, and for my family, yeah, it's just been amazing. They come to every game now and just supporting how they have, but then now I'm playing as well, so it's been good.
Yeah, outstanding. Massive achievement. You've got to keep it going, haven't you?
Right.
Well done, mate.
Of course, I understand the disappointment from our fans, but we need their help, like always. I'm sorry to ask again, but I think it's important, you know, to create a very good atmosphere, because Leeds is going to be, you know, pushing with, I think, 4,000 or 5,000 fans. I know very well that it's going to be really tough, the game.
Get up! Yes, Teddy!
let's go.
Yes, Marquis. Also, we need to go with both feet over time. So. Going now, proper. Let's go left.
Nine, ten, 11.
No, Georgie, one, two.
Training session.
Again.
What's he?
Guys,
check out.